Hey guys, so today we're going to be playing Xbox NHL 18, and I'm hoping this could be the start of a new series. Every Saturday at like 11 o'clock maybe, Eastern time, I'll be trying to play an Xbox game for you guys. So we're going to play NHL 18 threes mode, play a couple games. I'm really not that good. Could be better, but everybody could always do some work. See, as we're waiting to load, never mind. So yeah, while I'm playing this game, I'm gonna talk about the NHL. So yeah, just waiting for my NHL 3s to load. So, I want to talk about, like, some teams that are really surprising me this year. Like, let's start off with the Devils. I mean, they're doing really good. I mean, they're 1 point away from the division lead against Columbus. By the way, they're doing good also. So, yeah, Taylor Hall is having a breakout year, and I feel like they're actually going to make the playoffs. What about the Golden Knights? I mean, really, nobody expected them to be this good. So, yeah, they're like the best expansion team ever. You guys don't know what an expansion team is. It's a team, it's like a brand new team. They did an expansion draft where they choose players from other teams to be on their team. And another team that's honestly really surprising me is, the Colorado Avalanche. I feel like they are doing a whole lot better than last year, of course. Because last year, a couple of friends who are Avalanche fans, and they're actually not too upset about their team, which I feel like the Matt Duchene trade was a big trade. I knew it was gonna happen, so he was sent to Ottawa. And Ottawa sent Kyle Turris all the way over to Nashville. And the Avalanche acquired from the Senators, went to the Avalanche, was goaltender Andrew Hammond, Vladislav Kamenev, defenseman Samuel Girard, and a prospect. So yeah, and there was another trade that happened really not too long ago, which was actually 2 days ago, involved the New Jersey Devils and the Anaheim Ducks. The New Jersey Devils sent away fan favorite and play that they'll never forget, Adam Henrique, along with prospect Joseph Blandisi, over to Anaheim, along with, I believe, a conditional third round pick for defenseman Sammy Vatanen. I know a couple of people who are Devils fans, and they were upset to see Henrique leave, and I think they know that New Jersey Devils fans will never forget what he did in 2012 against the Florida Panthers and the New York Rangers. So yeah, but honestly, I don't know much about Sammy Vatanen, really. I don't really pay attention to the Ducks, and I heard a lot of good things about Sammy Vatanen, about how he's a really good shooter and has a really heavy shot, and he's not afraid to use the body. So, and a solid defenseman that the Devils could be looking for to play along with a guy like Will Butcher, who's having a nice year. Along with the Devils, with They're rookies. Oh, damn it. So, they just scored. You should probably be worrying a little bit more about the game, but it's okay. Sorry. Yeah. So it's time to talk more. So, the rookies... Wait, what? Oh, that's bad. So yeah, the Devils rookies, like, Butcher, I just said, and obviously the first overall draft pick of Nico Hischier, and, surprising rookie, who I believe last year in the Austin Matthews draft was, like, a fifth or sixth round pick, and Jesper Bratt. So, all those guys have potential to be really good, I believe. And, yeah. And let's talk about the teams who aren't doing as good. Like, my Rangers, they have been doing better, I'll say that, but their season start was absolutely mediocre, along with the Canadiens. But now they're in playoff condition, and, yeah. Another team that's surprising me a lot in the Eastern Conference is the New York Islanders. Oh, no, it's a tie game. No, it's not a tie game. No, it's not. No, I'm sorry. I apologize. So, yeah, the New York Islanders are a team that's really surprising everybody. If I'm to be honest, they are surprising everybody. They are 2 points behind the New Jersey Devils for second in the division, and 3 points behind the Blue Jackets for first in the division. So, yeah. Downers are doing good. Tavares is playing out of his mind, along with Josh Bailey and Matthew Barzal.
Just practice.
So, yeah. So, speaking of rookies, a lot of rookies are doing good this year. Not just Nico Hischier and first overall draft pick. Yeah, excuse me. Second overall draft pick, Nolan Patrick of the Philadelphia Flyers. But guys like of the Boston Bruins, Charlie McAvoy. Guys of the New York Islanders, Matthew Barzal. Guys of the Vancouver Canucks, Brock Besser. A guy of the Arizona Coyotes, who I think are the worst team in this league, a guy named Clayton Keller, who is absolutely amazing. I've seen him play many times before. So, yeah. Yeah, so I won that game. Not surprised, really, that guy who I played against is really not that good. But, yeah, just get into another one. Do one more game, and then I'll do a shootout. So, yeah. And Max Pacioretty of the Montreal Canadiens could be doing a whole lot better. But, I'm sorry about something, but, it's okay. Yeah, I'm gonna try to play with Brock Besser here with the Vancouver Canucks. Yeah, Besser and Keller are two rookies that I feel like definitely should not be mentioned out of the Calder Trophy race, which is the Rookie of the Year. My opinion. So, Besser's doing so good. He's already at an 83 overall. Talk about goalies now. Sergei Bobrovsky, who I am playing against now, I'm playing against the Jackets, the Blue Jackets, is playing absolutely ridiculous, probably the save of the year. And I actually think that he robbed the Montreal Canadiens. I think it was, I don't know who it was, but yeah, it was against the Canadiens. So yeah. Here I go again with Bo Horvat, Christopher Tanev, and Brock Besser. And Alright, this game I'm gonna be talking about the game. Okay. Come on. Alright, yes sir. Pour back. Ah, damn it.
What?
Yes sir. Pass it. Pour back. Yes, sir. Alright, Horvat. Go Horvat. Get with it. Come on, Besser. Artemi Panera Bread. His real name's Panarin. But a lot of people like to call him Panera Bread. Oh, one save! This is what I'm saying. Those are the kind of saves that Bobrovsky would make. And Markstrom. Yeah. He's probably the best goalie. He's playing the best this year. I don't really can talk about any other goalies because they're only doing okay. So now let's talk about the coaches. So I think that the Jack Adams winner is definitely going to be John Hines of the Devils, but it's way too early to tell because it's only the first quarter of the season. So yeah. Way too early to tell, but the way he brought the Devils from being one of the worst teams in the league to being one of the best, like bottom five, now the top five, something like that, is absolutely insane. That's really hard work to do, so I have to call him out on it in a good way. Well, that's a hook, right? Yeah. Come on, Lundberg. Oh, nice save, nice. Go Besser, go Besser. Dang it. Oh, is it? Okay. Sorry, I just need to check my percentage on the camera. Oh, 10, I've hit the net. Excuse me. That has to be a goal.
Restart
required after that cover by the
goaltender.
Right back at it, fans. Let's hear it! Oh! Oh! So, no. No! Oh, save! Save!
Stop! Top save!
Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! That's a buzzer beater! I'm sorry if I sound so cringy. What a buzzer beater! Wow, that was nice. Oh, wow. Okay. I honestly don't like the extended deeks. I know a lot of people who do, but I'm not a big fan of it, really. So, let's go with it. So here we go, we're winning. There's nothing really going bad for us tonight. So we can make a 3-0 here, Besser. Oh! Dang it, okay, come here. Oh, Horvat, Horvat. Set it up, boys. I think, as you saw before, my record is okay. At the beginning of the video, it's 5-10, but since I won the last game with New Jersey, it's... Oh! It's 6-10, which is still not good. Alright. Come on. Oh no. Ooh, wow. But here's the thing with this kind of puck. If they score, it's a tie game. This is a much harder guy than the last game I played. So yeah. Oh wow. But for this kind of puck, if the other guy has zero and you score, it'll only make it a one goal game. Well, it'll give you one more goal. Oh, Besser, shoot the puck. No! Oh, oh no! Oh! Damn! Excuse me, but now it's 1-1. Alright. Lions, Tigers, and Bears. Oh my! Oh no! 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 Oh wow, that was scary. That was scary. Go, Horvat! Go, Horvat! Horvat! Shoot it! Damn it! Oh, excuse me. Okay, everything's good. I'm gonna have to do that a couple of times. So, No! No! Oh, no! 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 Gun! You're not falling on me for those basic deeps. I get it, Markstrom. Oh, it's a goal! It's a goal! Oh, what a save! I swear, I would have, like, shown myself on the camera and, like, done something insane if that was a goal. It was close, though. I'll give him that. Oh, no! No! No way! No way! They're gonna... Karma! No! No way! That's such karma! I did the same thing at the end of that. What? No. Oh my god! No! Here we go again, third period. Oh my god, it's... Hey. Stupid guy. Okay, final. It's about time. It was like a minute wasted of data on my camera. Oh no, no, no.
Wait, no, no goal disallowed.
The extra. Fan candidate. Wait, what? What's the call? I want to know what the call is, but I'm not complaining. If it's something that's not on me and on them, I'm not complaining.
Not one, not two, not three, but on a free gadget.
One more goal to win, fans. They're just a single G note away. And denied! No!
Yes! It's Professor!
Fellas, we've got one of those negative bonus spots in play. Watch out!
Skate Professor. Woo! Just a minute ago, and I lost that one. It was a tough one, but ultimately, it just came down to who played better, and it was not me. So, yeah, I think that will be the end of this video. Actually, I'm not gonna play a shootout. That might be next week. But I'm not sure. So, yeah, thank you. Like and subscribe and hit the notification button when I post. So, yeah, thank you. See you later.